Hello. All alone in the desert, moving our camera around. La-di-da-di-da. It won't let me jump or do anything, so I guess we have to get through tutorial land first. You guys remember previously on Journey, Tyler played through and he and I recorded commentary together. Today's episode is just going to be my journey. So I remember when this game came out. I want to say it was a PlayStation exclusive, but I could be wrong. It's got some age to it now. I don't remember exactly what year it came out, but I remember wanting to play it. It was so much different from, what I had seen on the market, and I'm a real big fan of these art, really artistic titles, You've got your Mario and your Pokemon and your Nintendo favorites, You've got all your platformers and your puzzles and your goofy stuff. But then there are true works of art. That's more along the lines of what I've been trying to play lately, with Subliminal and Pikuniku, Firewatch, Journey. I definitely want to branch out away, from all of the Nintendo stuff that I've been doing for so long. Right, so I guess we can. I guess we should go, collect these ribbon pieces from area to area. Wonder if I'm doing this correctly. And apologies if you can hear the fan in my audio. We're experiencing some pretty bad heat waves this summer. So I'm just, trying to stay cool the best I can, I see something. I should probably get that, right? Oh, I can't jump. Why can't I jump? Am I out of cape giblets? I'm out of robe. Tassels? Something? Yeah, that's what it was. Okay. So we have to be careful about using up our energy. I need to get that. I need to get it. Hey, guys. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Now we're cooking with gas. Uh-oh. One more? Yeah. Cool, we can just like walk up. I don't have to use up all my energy. Looks like a harp. Okay. Did I do good? It's huge. Someone else. Do not have enough flow to get across there. We're going down! So we're just gonna head over here. See several other points of interest. Now we just need to head up here and do the same. This is like remarkably huge, these areas. I don't know if I need to press B or if just simply walking up to them is enough. Yeah. Scoop that up. It'll help. Okay, yeah, I guess you do have to press B. Hey, somebody else is here. Cool, there's something over here, huh? Rot you all. Whoa. Going down in the sand. I don't know if I need to activate all of these, but I'm gonna do it anyhow. Flying is faster. Definitely. Now what? Okay, so we need to... look on the last spot. It's so beautiful. A lot better than just running across. We're a little bit closer. They seem to know where things are. Which is fine by me, huh? It's been long enough since Tyler and I played this to where I don't remember everything, so I think we're kind of going in the wrong direction, but I don't know. Like I said, maybe they know something I don't. Apparently they did. I would not have, I wouldn't have come over here for this. What is that? It sounds like a train engine. Doing a little tuck and roll. We released its little friend. Wonder how many of them there are. You guys showing us where to go, little fellers. You're surfing the sands. That wind is definitely pushing me in one direction, isn't it? Are they following us, or are we following them? Ah, there you are. Well. Come on, guys. Recharge me. Come on, you can make it. There you go. Where we go from here? No one knows. I think they have a lead on the next one, though. Oh, Frindo is not waiting on me. Frindo took the fuck off. I'm coming. This looks pretty bad. It's like a bad storm up ahead. I'm gonna stick with them since they seem to know where everything is and what they're doing. Look at him go! You're free! That is awesome. I thought that was water there for a moment. Didn't quite make it. No, I missed something and I can't go back for it. Crap. So nimble. Hey, Frindo made it here after all. I guess I can't go in there. I'm here. I made it. Didn't get up to wherever you got to. She just slid right on by. I'm coming. You seem to know about something that I don't over here. Probably a secret. Yep. So even looks so menacing. That's okay. It's all part of the journey. Oh, is their cape longer than mine? Can't really tell. Just taking a peek inside, making sure I'm not missing anything. Thank you. I'm guessing at this point they know where everything is. Which is good, because it's like our own little handy-dandy guide through this area. Through this world. Whoa. Something in there. Is something in there. Where'd they go? Lost him. Did they go ahead without me? Oh, they did. Okay. Well, you weren't gonna tell me you jimmied on ahead. No memory of this place. Oh, sweet merciful Jesus. That I remember. I do remember Tyler fighting a snake sand worm monster. Sneaking away from it. Think we might be sneaking around it. Uh-oh. Maybe not. Maybe we were just getting that. Oh no, did their internet crash? Think we lost them. Do that. I gotta go around. I can't fly with you. I'm out of fly stuff. Well, he is searching. Yeah. I'm scared. We lost our friend, though, and there's a giant monster. Lord, there it goes. Okay. Guess we just kind of lost the other person. Sucks. That's kind of having fun with him around. I do remember this. There they are! I've never been so happy to see another person. They've probably seen all the cutscenes and stuff before, and we're just kind of waiting on me to get through it, would be my guess. Thank you. Let's see what you're doing. You're lighting all the things. Hey, that was something I was supposed to get. Tyler said, like, go back down. I don't remember if he did that on his playthrough or not. See anything. Crap. But how do I get in here? Magic sun. It's how you get anything done in the world. Magic. I don't know where our little friend went. That was so beautiful. Soundtrack is amazing. I'm going down. I'm going down. Guess I could just do that each time. What's that? Is that gonna be good for business? Is that gonna be good for me? Thank you. I don't think that's another human player. I think that the game just has like a helper. Because the same thing happened during Tyler's playthrough. And it's showing two of us on that tapestry back there. So that's what I'm thinking. I could be wrong. I'm not 100% sure. Am I doing this correctly? Yeah, here we go. Cool. I'm very simple, aren't I? Very easy to impress. That's okay. We're getting closer. We're almost there. Oh, we're going in the snow area now. So that'll be fun. So close. We're so close. Thank you. Oh. I wondered what these were for at first. You can plainly see it's for survival and making it through. Oh, I see him back there. They're not too far behind me. If I can find a safe spot, I'll wait up for them. Be a good idea. There you are. While walking like this together, we're keeping our thing full at least. I'm so glad for these guidestones. Yeah, their cape is way longer than mine. Not cape, but scarf thingy. Oh! So windy! Come on, we have to make it. When do you think it's a good idea? He's pretty far away. Oh, that little fucker took off without me. Back here talking to myself. We're gonna be safe from that giant thing? Oh, we can't see him this time. We're flapping like birds in the wind. Ooh. Oh, he's way over there. Oh, no. Thank you. Terrified. Simply terrified. Listen to the sounds it makes. He's scary. I think we should run. I would have been wrong, wouldn't I? Next one's a long one. We made it. Oh, is he just going for it? He's going for it. We have to be getting real close by now. Oh no. Oh, you're hiding behind the rock. That makes sense. No! He's sent all the way back. Ah! Oof. Oh, the next part's gonna be hard as balls. We can make it. I believe in us. I have no cape left. It's gone. Yours is dwindling too, my friend. Closer than this. Are we gonna make it? We made it, friendo. Somehow. Definitely like flying better than walking, but oh, I guess we're going down. I'm so thankful for you guys. Keeping me afloat. I don't know where Frindo went. Look, you guys, I think we finally made it. No, I don't want to pass out again. Keepsake for later. Right, well, I met a companion, I suppose. We got a couple of achievements. Okay, is this a mouse thing? Oh, nope, okay. Just pressing buttons on the controller and nothing was happening. Yep, back to the menu. Alright, well, that was Journey. We did an episode with Tyler and I before, and this was mine. I always intended to come back in and do it with just me. And I had a really good time with it. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know I didn't talk a lot during this playthrough, but this is one of those you kind of had to feel, you know, and just be there for. Take it in visually. And I think we accomplished that today. Thank you guys so much for watching. See ya.